the long load immobilization. And we're going to be taking our BSI precautions. And we're going to be manually stabilizing the foot. And we're going to be checking for motor sensory skills, so pushing against the foot. And what toe am I touching?
The small one.
We're gonna apply this, we're gonna measure the splint and then apply it above and below the injury. Then I'm going to apply the straps on. Reassess for motor sensory skills. Can you push up against my hand? Above? What toe am I touching?